I'm slipping, player. Chipping, but don't think I'm slipping, player. I'm chipping, but don't think I'm slipping, player. Chipping, but don't think I'm
back on some sensual. That stupid, that crazy stupid mission we gotta do. We'll do another mission. Let's see what mission we gotta do. What is the mission, yes?
Okay, it looks like the cops been getting in on some of King's protection rackets. Now that's why they've been going so easy on the VKs. We gotta go public with this shit. Now if we...
Don't worry, Dex. I have something more subtle in mind.
Johnny, you can't be serious.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Where did you get those?
Anthony's condo. He had a big mouth.
This isn't gonna end well.
Don't listen to the old woman. I'll drive to where the cops are picking up protection money. You make them cease and desist with one of Tony's noisemakers. If we make sure the only cops we hit are the ones working for King, people gonna start asking questions, and the cops are gonna have no choice but to come down on the VKs to save face. Let's do this. So the other day, Aisha's giving me shit because I don't do anything nice for her. Can you believe that? I mean, I paid for her every time we go out. So I'm like, what the hell are you talking about? I picked up the check at the firing range. And she goes on and on, dinner this, flowers that. It's fucking bullshit, right? Yeah, thanks for your advice, man. You're a big help. Okay, we're coming up on one of the meetings. You sure you know how to handle that thing? Get that bad boy ready. There's a meet up ahead. Say hello to Stillwater's finest. Man, we should do this every week. Hey, next time, I call dibs on the RPG. Let's take care of these guys next.
Early retirement, baby!
Another payoff is going down up ahead. What do you say we crash their little meeting?
Oh, that was fucking sweet!
You ready to send a message to Monroe and King?
Woo!
This day just keeps getting better and better.
Nice shot, man!
But I need to get out of the cops. Let's stop by Forgive and Forget before we give our last little present to the Vice Kings.
Because I do not want to cut this mission off.
I think the Kings are through with the policeman's balls. Now all we got left to do is give Warren a nice final fuck you, and I'd say this has been a hell of a day.
Hello?
Hey, it's good to hear from...
What?
Wait, slow down. What are you saying? Look, our arrangement has been beneficial for both parties. Look, why don't we talk about this tonight over dinner? I'm sure we can work this out, okay? All right. See you tonight. Goodbye.
See, this is what I'm talking about.
Who said you could come in here?
We need to talk.
Do we now?
You've been putting yourself before the crew.
Keep talking, little nigga.
If you hadn't wasted our time sticking your nose up them white boys' asses, we could've owned the whole damn game by now!
I told you before, we ain't getting into that shit.
And why the fuck not? That's where the money is! Man, if you got down with that shit back in the day, the Carnallis would've been ghosts right now! But you didn't, did you? You were too much of a pussy then, and you're too much of a pussy now! Fuck!
You forgot who you talking to! My name is Benjamin motherfucking King. I'm the man who took my crew from being a bunch of baby gangsters in Sunnyvale to being one of the most influential and feared forces in the goddamn city. You know how I did that? I said, you know how I did that?
Mr. King?
I did it by knowing when it was time to build, when it was time to watch, and when it was time to act. I'm through carrying your punk ass. If I were you, I'd drop them damn flags and get the fuck out of here before I erase your ass.
I ain't going nowhere.
You ain't hearing me, son. I said...
Yo, fuck that. You ain't hearing me.
What is this?
I built, I watched, and now I'm acting.
You got the ugly girl. You built, you watch. Now you about to die. How many missions to the kings got? I know the other people didn't have all these missions. How the police saw that?
Do not get that. I hope the police pick your ass
Where's Gat? Fuck! Listen carefully, player. Benjamin King just called. It seems like one of his boys got a big head and tried to take him out. He's pinned down in the park right now and needs some help. Now, what happens to King may not mean shit to you. But him and me, we got history. I owe King from way back in the day. And he ain't gonna eat it if I can help it. You're gonna go out there and save his ass. Understand? I ain't fucking around, player. You bring King back here safe, you feel me?
No. I can't feel nothing in my legs. I'm going. It's going. Let's go. Free the lungs.
Feed the lungs.
Feed the lungs. That's how you pronounce it. Feed the lungs.
Somebody call the damn cops! Are you mad?
Truly.
Julius sent her.
Holy shit.
pay for this. Oh!
Drop that bitch. So long, Warren. Thanks for your help, son. Now, you take me to Julius.
Hey, baby.
The fuck you stand around for? Give me a fucking hand!
Little nigga, huh? I so care who little nigga is. His motherfucking ass is mine.
Hey, yo, Tanya! What's going on?
You're a bright boy. I'm sure you can figure it out.
Bitch, you better not miss, cause if...
Thanks for the advice.
Looking good, Ben.
Been a long time, Jules.
Sorry about Anthony.
That was business. Let it go.
So what's the plan?
We kill Tanya, and I get back to business.
I don't think so, Benjamin.
What?
I said no. You alive, we straight. But the Vice Kings, they're through.
Then kill me. Quit wasting my goddamn time.
Well, you got a choice. You can keep your fucking pride and die right now. Or you can be a man and walk away.
When did you get the balls, Jules?
What's it gonna be?
I ain't walking away.
Fair enough. Johnny?
I ain't walking away until I deal with Tanya.
My nigga.
What kind of dap was that?
Johnny, put the damn
gun down. What was it with the dap?
Now, you understand, this ain't just about Tanya, right? We finishing the whole crew.
Yeah, I know.
So let's get to it. Plan?
I know where all them fools hang. All we gotta do is roll up there, get their attention, then lead them to the cops. They'll take care of the rest.
All right, player. You gonna be Mr. King's wheelman.
You ready for this, son? Let's go.
Good to have you back, Benjamin.
Let's go, Benjamin. Franklin. Night King.
All right, let's get this shit started right. One of the safe houses is at the north end of town. This was a great idea, Ben. So does Julius ever talk about growing up in Sunnyvale? What? You thought he was from the road? The problem with bearing the past is that you forget about it. You know what I'm saying?
I bet Julius gave you the whole I don't care what flags are flying speech, didn't he? I wrote that shit years ago, and the motherfucker still hadn't forgotten it. You're easy to talk to, you know that? I don't gotta worry about you interrupting me or any of that bullshit. That was Warren's problem. That motherfucker never knew when to shut up and just listen. You know that even if you wipe out the Vice Kings, it ain't gonna be over, right?
You're lucky I don't have them.
There's always someone looking to take what you have. Some punk wants to make a name for himself. Some girl you fucked and never called back. The fact is, once you're in the game, the only way you're getting out is if you're dead or in jail. Yeah, I think that pissed him off. Now let's lead him right to the police. Be more careful. So far, so good, player. Let's roll downtown and deal with the bitches there. Their attention. Time for the 5-0 to finish the job. The way you drive, I can't believe you were a threat to us. What the hell's wrong with you? Drive! Last one. Let's hope our luck holds out. This is the last crew, player. Let's finish this.
Let's get this shit started right. One of the safe houses is at the north end of town.
It's crazy.
I need to move.
So does Julius ever talk about growing up in Sunnyvale? What? You thought he was from the road? The problem with bearing the past is that you forget about it. You know what I'm saying? I bet Julius gave you the whole "I don't care what flag the flying" speech, didn't he? I wrote that shit years ago, and the motherfucker still hadn't forgotten it. You're easy to talk to, you know that? I don't gotta worry about you interrupting me or any of that bullshit. That was Warren's problem. That motherfucker never knew when to shut up and just listen. You know that even if you wipe out the Vice Kings, it ain't gonna be over, right? There's always someone looking to take what you have. Some punk wants to make a name for himself. Some girl you fucked and never called back. The fact, yeah, I think that pissed him off. Now let's lead him right to the police. This ain't a street race. So how about you be a little more careful? Quit fucking around and follow the plan. So good, player. Let's roll downtown and deal with the bitches there.
That's how you get hit by a fucking car. That's the deal. So sneaky, you gotta hit by a fucking car.
Okay, we got their attention. Time for the 5-0 to finish the job. This was a great idea, Ben. The last crew player. Let's finish this. The way you drive, I can't believe you were a threat to us. I should have let Gats put a bullet in my head. At least that should be quick. We should get out of here, son. Son, it's a shame Julius found you first. We could have owned this town.
I give it a try. If you would, you book me and I say goodbye.
Yo, I tell you what I want, what I really, really want. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So let's start this one.
So I tell you what I want, what I really, really want. I wanna take it. If you wanna be my drug dealer, yeah, I'll be with
Johnny. Yeah.
Hey, I didn't do nothing. That was him. He did that himself.
Car.
I remember you got any hoes you
A lot of VKs have been seen going in and out of a grocery store. I don't think those motherfuckers are buying 1%, so go over there and figure out what's going on.
I can't afford to be here.
It's me.
Some help. Thank you.
Let's fuck him up. You think you can shoot me?
See that burger? All those nuggets. One more. Video right here. It feels like.